temperature in these parts are largely influenced by this latitude only. In the north hemisphere, the distance between this line varies, this north part, the distance between the lines varies. In this hemisphere, the proportion of land is comparatively greater. So, this portion, the land part is very much greater. This affects the distribution of temperature. These effects are seen in the form of variation in the distance between the isotherms and curve nature of this land. So, can you see this isotherms and the curve nature of the lines? So, this was the figure 5.7, world mean annual temperature. Next, we will see a simple thermometer. It is there in your textbook. Now, thermometer is what, student? It is a gadget that measure the temperature. Now, here what they are given, C degree, that is Celsius, F degree, that is Fahrenheit. Then here this is a vacuum glass tube. Can you see this portion? Then temperature scale, this is line, all these are the temperature scale. Then inside this vacuum glass, it is an mercury or alcohol, and this is a mount. Now here, thermometer. Different types of thermometers are used for measuring the temperature of air. So most of the thermometers are there that are used for temperature of air. Mercury or alcohol is used in the thermometers. So this is the red part. Can you see, this is the mercury or alcohol that are used in the thermometer. The freezing point of mercury is 39 degrees Celsius, whereas the alcohol is 130 degrees Celsius. These materials are highly sensitive to temperature variation. Therefore, variation of temperature minus 30 degrees Celsius here, minus 30 degrees to plus 55 degrees Celsius can easily be observed with the help of this material. The unit of measuring temperature are degree Celsius or degree Fahrenheit. As shown in the figure, these are expressed as, can you see here, these are expressed as 0 degree C or 0 degree F. The difference in daily temperature, that is maximum or minimum, can be observed with the help of a thermometer. So, air temperature is measured in Celsius. Now here, first the mount is there, student, then and inside a glass is kept, and inside the glass here it is a C degree and F degree Fahrenheit, Celsius and Fahrenheit, and middle in the vacuum glass, here this is a vacuum glass, in middle of this vacuum glass tube, that no air is there, but liquid material is inside, and that material is known as the mercury or alcohol. But compared to alcohol, mercury resistance is very low. So hope so this full explanation of this figure you might understand. Based on this, question answers are there, we will see. Now can you tell, answer the following question with the help of figure 5.8. Now, the simple thermometer which I have explained to you, based on that, some question answers are there, we need to see. First one, what is the tube of the thermometer fixed on? So, answer is, the tube of the thermometer is fixed on a wooden strip. What substance is used in the thermometer tube? So, what is the substance, student? Rightly, I explained you, that is mercury and alcohol is used in the thermometer tube. What do the figure on the scale indicate? The figure on the scale indicate, that is the temperature. In which different units is the temperature measured? Now, temperature is measured in Celsius and Fahrenheit. You have seen on that figure also, degree C and degree F. What season does the temperature in the figure indicates? So, what it indicates, students? The temperature in the figure indicates the summer season. So, we have completed this chapter, temperature. based on this I had given you the question answers also. You need to write that in geography notebook. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.